pyramid target. You can see it in their phone. This has got to be the best target I have. Just the way it's just so sturdy. The arrows, they don't pass through. They don't really go so deep. Like, the holes close up. I'm Grant. I haven't really shot this thing a whole lot, but still. But then again, it is also hard to pull arrows out of this, just so you know. So you kind of like get one with the other. Like, it's a sturdy target, but it's hard arrow pull. This Reinhardt Coyote is awesome. Whatever formula Reinhardt has for their like self-healing foam, it actually works. Like, the holes close up. I mean, look at like Delta McKenzie's foam. Like, this thing gets eaten up. You all know this thing. And if you look at their gear. Actually, the deer's core kind of closes up, but I mean, like, this thing. And, like, that's like the first blowout in the back that like, didn't really close up. Like, the back doesn't really blow out. Like, that guy. That's funny. That's why I fell over. Check that out. Right in the nuts.